And here's a man who has enough confidence for, frankly, an entire locker room. LA Knight.
Let me talk to him, Cole. This man is an old school throwback in a new school age. The cars, the cashola, the charisma, the pure God-given ability to win matches. They don't really make him like LA Knight anymore, and that is a testament to the man himself.
Well, Corey's excited, and I'll be honest, so am I. Let's see what all the hype is about.
And he's in there with Machine Gun Kelly?
I don't know, guys. I mean, I like this guy when he's getting slapped with a giant hand, but a WWE superstar?
I'd like to slap you with a giant hand, Saxton. Who's to say MGK can't hold his own in the ring? The man's taking a power bomb off the stage and still sold out arenas. Not to mention, he wakes up next to the hottest of celebrities. That makes him tough, talented, and lucky, which is more than I can say about you.
So what are the proverbial keys to success for LA Knight here? WWE is still somewhat new territory for him.
He's new around here, but this is not Knight's first rodeo. He's competed in promotions all over the world for 2 decades. He needs to keep drawing from that deep well.
MGK falling victim to an onrush now.
Knight making good use of that deep well of experience here.
Before the count of two.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this.
Power driver.
He's able to beat a two count.
Still not enough to put him away. Knight has his shot lined up.
LA Knight.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, LA Knight!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.